This is a heels elevated goblet squat. We'll start by propping your heels up on something like a plate or dumbbells. We'll start by bringing up the kettlebell into our goblet position. In this position, we're gonna let our body go straight down, bring our knees forward, maintaining a vertical torso as we descend and ascend into our squat. This is a heels elevated goblet squat.